And we're back with part 32 of my Ikit Claw Let's Play in Immortal Empires. So we're picking straight up here with the... Well, we're besieging the Beastmen. The siege of Aquitaine. Is it Aquitaine? Aquitaine? Fuck knows. But anyways. So it's saying Valiant Defeat. It's... Look at that garrison. Look at that garrison, Bestigors. It's going to be interesting. I haven't played Beastmen for a very long time. I'm going to have to give them a play sometime. Have to let me know. See what you think. Would you be interested in a Beastmen campaign? Don't know who. Torax is probably one of the better ones, but... Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. We've got a lot of life left in this campaign anyways, if we're going to be wiping out the dwarfs. But it's always good to think ahead. Right. Maybe useful. It's just if they blank us, isn't it? It's got a lot of units, so they might do. Suppose we'll have a warning. Wonder if they can get to the edge and shoot.
Hey, what orders?
So we'll bring one with us. Keep the two up there. Just gonna. Who have we?
Skaven, yes.
We're gonna need
Donvanen.
Right.
So be it. Squeak, squeak. Quick. What orders? Squeak, squeak. I'm hungry.
Get everyone down. Move up. Get everyone into position.
Get ready. Good master.
Looks like they're falling back.
Guide us, horned one.
Think they may be a bit wasted up there, unless we can entice them all forward. More likely that they're all going to be retreating. going to try and hit him. Right, let's get the big boy. Oh, is he firing at them? Jesus Christ. Pull back. Spawn them in. Keep them distracted. Get everyone moving then. How are we looking?
What orders? Attack! Glorious warfare! Attack! Storm vermin!
Looks like we've lost the Eshin Triads, which is fine. But you get sniping them. You to the
poisoned wind water.
You to the
cannon lighting.
There's a Saigar out there. We kill him. Manticore strike.
Yes, master. Scurrying.
Why can't you use fucking move there? Surely it can't be that difficult. Let's bring Quake over there. Bring you in. Back of them. Let's see what else comes our way. Down. Okay, let's get rid of that. Get a giant. May as well just keep bombarding that. Start to move forward a bit. Pull you back. Start focusing them down. Who else is there? Alright, we've got you. Fucking hell, you doing all over there? Oh, well, you keep chasing him if that's what you want to do. Starting to run out of ammunition.
Ready, steady, doom.
Oh well. Didn't need a doom rocket in the end. Hopefully, we have the movement to sack it if there's going to be enough money from it. Okay. Well, 4K is better than nothing.
Need more trophies, yes, yes.
No, take it to tier 1.
Yes,
no, yes. Right, what do we want with you? Start getting this guy leveled up, ready? Okay, I'll be able to take Castle Baston next. Right. 2-5. Okay, Pavon's almost ready. A little bit.
Warlock, master of Scryer.
Still need to get a warlock engineer.
We are brave, mighty. Rictus supreme.
I got to put you in the fucking army.
Master of all things.
Knights of Caldor didn't get, haven't attacked and haven't got ambushed, so I'll have to see where their armies are.
Down first.
What do you want? Yeah. Federation. Ambush foiled. Ambush foiled. Oh, that's why.
I will not disgrace
my ancestors.
Master Assassin.
Endless hunger! Do you take me for a Wazik?
Assassin!
We should be able to do it.
Hooded one watches me! Move, march! Wrecking assassin!
Although they could just bypass us and take Black Crag, which...
What?
Yeah, that would not be good for us.
Master Engineer! To battle!
Hopefully we can still take it.
Destroy! Zap!
Where we're gonna lose a lot of food here. Ooh, nice weapon.
Where are my schematics?
Let's get that one.
Sorcerer Inventor, yes, yes.
Might not be it. Oh, we can get him in.
More magic, yes, yes.
Bring you
machinations.
Can't take it just yet. We need to get more battles.
Me want need promotion. And things go no place fast.
Got to be careful yet because they're coming. Army's all over the shot.
I will not disgrace my ancestors.
Make wake, kill things.
Yeah, I'm not gonna move. Who's this? You.
Next in my line.
Where is this fucker going? He's dicking us about too much. And the problem is, everyone else is getting armies north. That looks like he's come back.
I have only one good ear, yes.
Please
yes,
don't declare war. Please don't declare war. I'll do. Little bit of a mutual agreement, shall we say, with the greenskins. I don't really want that, so I'll take that. Ambush foiled. Faction destroyed. Holy shit. Oh, where's he at? Yeah. So we can get him back in.
Do you take me for a Wazik?
I want contract.
Right, well, we're going to have you there. We can reach. They're coming back at us.
Master Engineer!
March, march!
So...
not this time.
Alright, let's get rid of you.
Good plan, scheme.
Gonna have to just...
Great Warlord!
Eh? Who did I get rid of then?
Chieftains to me!
What have I got? Who the fuck did I just delete? Come on, why can't I get a warlock?
Warp power! To Under Empire! No!
How much going on?
Comply!
Right, you come to around there. Right, so I should now be able to get a Packmaster. Yeah, you can. Just can't get an engineer.
Warlord, we can take her.
Just wait on that. I want to take it, but I'm going to have to have a couple of fights to get some food.
A laughable idea.
A laughable idea, is it?
Regrettably, no.
What? Twist, bend, mangle, experiment!
Could that take...
I cannot that? Rewrite
probably
reality.
Probably not.
Warlord, me, me!
So to hit you, yeah, it's not going to be that much. Just need to be careful.
Be gone.
We've got...
Hey!
Next, Warlord! Tight at heels.
Can't reach him. Oh, did I delete my fucking assassin from down there?
Clan Squire!
Try and steal some technology.
Down.
What is unthinkable?
I'm oh, fucking hell, we're just churning out slayers here. Right, anyways.
Master Lord of Hellpit. Good, yes, yes.
Right, let's besiege.
Stop, gouge. Smell. Taste battle! Good, good!
Ambush! Wipe these out, deal with Imric, and then that should open up the path forward. Okay, so they have to retreat to there.
Easy, easy.
Perfect. Right.
Ready,
so.
Ready? Yeah! Yes, yes. Shoot poison wind mortar! Damn vermin! Countess command! Never sated!
To me, my pets!
Smart, smart! Beasts will!
I'm trying to make a run for it. Okay, we've actually got someone there, so that's fine. Oh, we got two of these up here. Come on.
Me and Alpha. Total control.
Try and wipe out as many as we can. That's it. We lost 25. Is it going to do much, is it? So I'll take the food.
I must eat feed! Stop going!
Horse victory.
Battle!
I think what we'll do is...
Retreat! Not my fault!
Do it like that.
Kill, kill! Harvest parts!
Bring you up.
Beardling!
Do you take me for a
wizard? Okay, we could probably get hit by
Bugroth!
two armies after this. So we're gonna have to be careful. Keep working our way towards that lightning strike. Not that we always don't really need lightning strike, do we? But it's one of them.
I am warlord.
May as well still have it. Okay, we still probably need another battle. But income is looking good. So we may pop out another army soon. See how it goes.
Not likely.
Warlock, master of Scryer.
Now we can reach. Ambush. We won't even bring any summons. I think we'll get rid of the, is it Death Globes or Poison Winds? What the fuck are they? If Poison Wind Bombardiers or something like that. I think we'll get rid of them for the Plague Priest. A little bit of a hill. So we should definitely be able to shoot over.
Poison, wind, mortar.
Right, who else have we... who have we left? Just the heroes. Right, well, we kind of want you probably there. I'm not gonna escape. Well, I don't mind the escape actually, does it? Because they're in force march. Quite content to run. They look like they're coming towards us though, so let's get rid of them. Let's focus fire on them. speed it up. They're not doing anything, are they? They're just running. Even mine is unbreakable. They've obviously got something on them. Oh, he's gonna snipe him, but he just got destroyed. A lot of them got away. But they're in force march. We need to bring this army south now. Get the food.
Serve me, me!
Anti-large.
My plan scheme's always best.
I'm gonna keep them. Bombardiers instead. Fuck it.
Master Engineer! Go, scurry! Go!
Alright, hopefully they will go and deal with them. Hell yeah, we need to get that going. We need to get moving this way. Lord, not moved.
Warlord, quick head taker.
Yeah, maybe next turn. We have a bit more money and a bit more food. We can. It's like garrison, like shit. Very, very shit.
That is not warranted. Warlock, master of Scryer.
Right. Never garrison, that's pretty terrible. Three turns.
Against
I mean,
the
they'll
current.
Take that if they want to, won't they? So.
Martial assassin.
Okay, well, I think we'll leave this one here, because then we can kick off the next one with the battle against Imric. And then prepare for, which is probably going to be a counterattack by the dwarfs. So we need to try and not take too much damage. If possible. Yeah, they're coming up with another one, aren't they? So we're going to have to be fast in dealing with these. But then once we have, it should be fairly open for us. So, one, two, three, four. How many have you got?
The dragon shall wake.
You've got five. So you've probably got this one still. It's here, isn't it, usually? Yeah. Anyways, yeah, we're going to leave it here. So I hope you all have enjoyed this episode. If you have, then please consider liking and subscribing, or even just leaving me a comment, as it is all greatly appreciated. Plus, it really helps the channel out. And I shall see you all in the next one.